Hello everyone, this is Princescyther for VGgameplay, and today I'm going to be playing Burial at Sea, Episode 1, which is DLC for Bioshock Infinite. Bioshock Infinite was recently given away on the PlayStation Store for free, if you're a PlayStation Plus owner. So I downloaded that, and I played for it, and I've got most of the trophies, and so I'm kind of done with it. So I thought, hey, I love that game. It was on my top 10 games of 2013. And so I'm going to carry on by playing the DLC, which, as far as I am aware, really has not much to do with Bioshock Infinite. But it's got the same characters in it. That's what I know. But yeah. Okay, let's go. And new game. Yeah, I'm just going to do it on normal. That I haven't got that trophy yet for being on 1999 mode. Yeah, medium will do, thanks. Off we go. So this is set back in Rapture, where Bioshock and Bioshock 2 take place, rather than up in the clouds on Columbia. Yeah. So, looking at pictures and stuff, I think it's just like an alternate universe type thing where DeWitt and Elizabeth meet in sort of another time and place kind of thing. I don't think it actually has anything to do with Infinite whatsoever. But we'll find out. I haven't played any of it, so let's experience it together, shall we? It's $14.99 on the PlayStation Store, by the way, if you're thinking of buying it yourself. I'd play through the main game first, though, because the main game's amazing!
We're closed!
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
New Year's Eve.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light?
Oh, I can control. Who is this? Is this Elizabeth? Have a light, baby.
Well, you got a name, miss?
Elizabeth. You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for them.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. You do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will.
What? See what Elizabeth knows about Sally. Over the ground. Missing anything? What's this? Duffel bag. Empty. Money! I'll take a drink. A whiskey. Nope, nothing in there. Okay. Okay, he's walking slow. Here we go. No gods or kings.
Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know. But I know someone who does. Follow me.
Sander Cohen. Why even ask? His greatest album yet. Why even ask and invite Sander Cohen into your home today in stereo. Wow.
What's this girl to you?
What I need from her is my business.
Just back.
Search the bins.
Can't search the bins.
Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful. Edward thinks the way to my heart is philosophical transcendence.
How big is that turtle? Where's he gone? Oh, he's disappeared into the darkness.
What happened to these children? What are they?
Where have you been? Cabin in Arcadia? Little sisters. Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
Creepy. Little wonders.
Compromise? Is that why we came to Rapture? I could compromise in Red Hook.
We're just men and women, Alan. You hold yourself to that standard, you'll never be.
Come on, we haven't got all day.
Hey, there's a big daddy out there. Drilling!
What do they even look like under those suits?
Good question.
Are they just some kind of machine?
Bye. Oh, God, I can't search stuff. How much have I missed?
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, thought it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
Excuse me, Elizabeth. When did you become such a bitch? Press the button.
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken. Down at Surprise. You were playing the tables and...
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them. Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
Refreshment, sir? Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
Ugh. It's all over the place. Or do I feel like they're going to become enemies later on?
I went through basic, right? Decent sort. The Italians. I don't care.
Cohen.
Mr. DeWitt.
Here's the rabbit guys.
We'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen? What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Alright, rabbit man. Stay away.
Private party. No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist struggle. We're expected...
No mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These invitation masks he spoke of. They must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. It says it's sponsored by the artist struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any.
Alright, off we go. Oh. It looks like there's three local stores that might have received invitations to Cohen's Club. You have to choose your current objective from the... Oh. That's new. Well, this one's fine. I can go here, though, right? Yeah. Golden
Rapture. Rapture.
A man.
Really? You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Rule. Wasn't that kind of man.
Then what?
There's a debt that needs repaying.
I've known my share of Shylocks. You're no Shylock.
Wasn't that kind of debt. Invitations to Cohen shows are highly coveted. Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
You think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around?
You just find the mask. Leave the distractions to me.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Welcome.
Oi, John.
Excuse me. The lady has some questions for you.
Yes, of course.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You've an eye, haven't you, miss? It's a natural sapphire and diamond, 18-carat gold ring, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887.
Really?
The center cobochon... Excuse me, sir?
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
I beg your pardon?
Right out of her coffin in
Cohen
Twilight
sends
Field.
Those masks.
Did you think
out
we
some
wouldn't
kind of
know
box.
The assurances of a grave robber are of no interest.
Must be somewhere else.
You hand
must
the ring
somewhere
back,
else.
The matter will remain between you and me.
Why should I talk this trash? I don't think so. Hit the bricks, you tramp, or I'll see to it they hit you. Get your
Whoa,
hands off me!
What's going on?
Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up.
God, we could have just done that Nothing. To begin with.
Let's find another shop.
Oh, so it's just gonna go down the line.
Where should
anyway,
we look
first.
Next?
Cool.
Upstairs at the artist's struggle, or Rapture Records straight ahead?
Rapture Records, please, my dears. There he is. Who are these ladies in red?
Sexual intimacy is no different than any other commodity, friend. You sell soybeans, I sell companionship.
Ugh, it's disgusting.
That's the Bible talking, pal. That's your mother talking. What does Ryan say? Petty morality? You can keep it.
Yeah, he's a pimp. Here we go.
Copyrighted.
See that dish I walked in with? Will you give her the star treatment, pal? That'll make it worth your while.
Of course, right away.
What is this piece?
It's by Trinet. But of course, covered by Mr. Reinhardt.
Gotta find that box. Nothing.
Nothing.
Only one place left.
Ooh. Do 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 do. This guy's got no money or anything back here. Oh.
The finest music.
Dude, this guy's business is going down the pan. Nothing's everything's empty.
So powerful, and I must go. Even one more note shall prove my undoing.
Good job. Nothing. Upstairs we go.
Got one place left, though.
And if that proves to be fruitless?
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
Can't we go in there? Okay, stick to the mission at hand. Hey, I'm playing the slots. Ah. Oh, I did get some money, did I?
Best nice. Quit while you're ahead.
All that unpleasantness with Fontaine.
Here we go. Ooh. Hello,
hey, pal. You want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course. Interesting, isn't it? Original Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but I know precious little about art.
Where is he hiding that box?
Oh, I got drunk on the job.
Would you like me to tell you what it means?
Oh, I would like so much to understand.
Aha, you son of a bitch.
Intended to show us the struggle.
Condemned to breathe the swampy air of the parasite.
You've given me so much to think about. I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here at your service. Until tomorrow.
Yeah, that's creepy. Yeesh.
Amazing, a few months of peace and quiet has done for the
Right.
Good. We've located the mask.
Third time's a charm.
All right. It's best we head back to Cohen's.
So we're back out here somewhere, isn't it?
How is Ryan taking over?
Fine piece of work back with those shopkeeps. You've got a bit of the grifter in you.
For that, you can thank my father.
Oh, yeah?
He was a man comfortable in a variety of roles.
What does that mean? Enter the club.
Ah, very well. Mr. Cohen awaits your participation at his performance.
Oh, it's blinding me.
So who is this fellow Cohen? Some sort of underworld figure?
Worse.
Fridge.
He's an artist.
An artist who kidnaps children.
Cohen's muse is a bit more diverse. I've seen this type. Gets an idea in his head, end a conversation. Don't matter who gets hurt.
Thank you. Whoa. The last one. Hey, little rabbits, those are off. Don't be afraid.
Be the conduit. Open yourselves to the music, to the spirit of the eternal. No. Why do you fail in this fashion? To embarrass me in front of my muse? My muse shall not be mocked. Fitzpatrick!
Please!
The stick! Enter for God's sake! Ah! My muse shall not be mocked! Get them out of here! There shall be no failure on my canvas.
Yeesh.
There's no room in Rapture anymore for the artist.
Hey.
Who are you?
Name's DeWitt.
Is that right? This one's a real biscuit. Isn't he a biscuit, ladies?
You need to ask a few questions.
Questions, yes. Yes, it is the work of man to ask. It is the work of the artist to answer.
You've seen this girl, haven't you?
We artists see more than most. You're more than you claim to be, little songbird. Are you not? Watch this one, DeWitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go. But I know the child in that photo is important to you. So many children flit away. I know where the girl is. And I will send you to her in exchange. All I ask is a dance.
What?
I see something in you too. Art strips away artifice. Show me who you are, and I will show you where you need to
Listen,
go.
Cohen, son of a bitch.
Mr. DeWitt.
What?
Dance with me.
Come, what? Dance.
I don't want to dance.
I shudder to think what greater price he might care to extract.
Fitzpatrick! Beauty and pain. They can be no more separated than birth and blood.
What do you think Cohen's customers do with the children? Do they?
Sometimes. But those types lack the capital of people like Ryan and Sucho.
That's a blessing.
You saw those little sisters? You so sure? But if Su Chong had Sally, I'd know it.
How?
As I tied him to a chair and asked him.
So?
For 15 hours.
I don't know what to make of you, Mr. DeWitt.
No, 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 no!
Listen, we're not gonna keep...
Fitzpatrick!
Yeah, why did we do that?
I see suffering in you. I know how to shine a light on your pain. A moth will become a butterfly.
Well, good grief. True to his word, Cone painted us towards... Oh, pointed us towards Sally. Hey, down in the briny.
Mr. DeWitt.
Hello?
Are you alright?
I'm fine.
You were dreaming. You kept saying your daughter's name, Sally.
She's not my daughter.
I thought...
Pain and beauty. To an artist, they are parent and child.
Cohen?
I'm sending you to find your young one. No need to thank me. I'm not so sure you'll like what you find.
Jellyfish. Hey. We're going very deep. Shark.
Look.
Fontaine's
department store.
Ryan sent the whole thing to the bottom.
But it's a prison now. Why would Cohen have sent Sally there?
I don't know.
Everyone has needs. I merely provide a service for those who have the means to pay. You'll find your little bird in the housewares department.
How many people do you suppose Ryan's got locked up in that place?
Enough. Fontaine had amassed something near an army. Now they're down there, spliced up and wild. All right, there's a dock up ahead.
Who was that in that window?
It takes a cold son of a bitch to do that to a living person.
What's that?
Burial at sea.
You read your residency contract with Ryan Industries? In perpetuity, we're all buried at sea. Too comfortable.
Hey, I got the hand cannon. I'm starting off with plasmids. Vigors.
Seem to be some supplies this way, Mr. DeWitt.
It's Booker.
What?
Just call me Booker.
If it's all the same to you, let's leave it at Mr. DeWitt.
AD. Okay. Bloody crabs. Hey. Sander Cohen's The Black Dream. Comes an artistic film. Not even going to bother trying to realize what that meant. The Black Dream. Think about a woman trapped, and then she left her cage and something. Come on, I'm ready. Let's do this. I know. Surely there's no one out there who's going to play this before they play the main game, is there? Come on. Unless they release this as a standalone thing later on. Alright. Forgive me for looking around.
Look up there.
Where?
Let's have another look around. Perhaps we'll be able to find something to get us up and over.
Oh, I don't have my skyhook. Hey, skyhook. Air grabber.
Skyhook.
Skyhook. You mean the air grabber? Kids using to ride around up on the pneumo lines.
Air grabber. Constants and variables.
Constants and what?
Never mind.
So, okay. So, Booker DeWitt in this game is from this reality. Elizabeth is still the same Elizabeth from the last one, but she's kind of just traveling around in the... If you haven't played Bioshock Infinite, kind of spoilers, but at the end, there's kind of alternate dimensions and stuff. And... Nope.
Goddamn grabber stuck. I want the frosty
one. Get me frosty. Mr. DeWitt! Someone's coming!
Oh man. Froze him.
Alright, I got the grabber unjammed.
I deserve your admiration. Have some of that. God, is that really a kid's toy when it can do that? Fridge, magnets. Where am I already?
Mr. DeWitt, look.
Yeah?
Housewares. That's where Cohen said we'd find Sally. The store ran trams between the three buildings. No. We'll need to avail ourselves of that.
Assuming it still
works. Fish.
Optimism, Mr. DeWitt. It helps in situations like this.
Press the button. Press the button. Press the button. Okay. But that's my theory anyway, that this is the same Elizabeth from Bioshock Infinite, and this is a different DeWitt. Who knows, really, huh? Who knows?
When did you come to Rapture?
Oh, it was, I guess around 51? No, 48?
That's a rather large gap.
Time. Life I had before. Sort of becomes a blur. 49. 49 for sure.
Well, I was trying to remember.
Damn.
You look a mess, Mr. DeWitt.
Just keep your eyes open for splicers. They can do us a whole lot worse.